Welcome back to PvP, and I just got a new thing, and it's this one, and as you can see, it highly empowers my speed, and I'm lightning source, so I want to be fast. Probably not as fast as lightning, but I want to be pretty fast. So let's see how we can do that. It looks like we should be at least double as fast as we were before, but I don't think that's possible. But we lose some of our... what's the word? Regaining energy ability. I don't know what the word is. Regenerating. Yeah, that's what I wanted to say. Nice! It's mine! Let's go and capture B. There's no one. How can there be no one?
Zone A is sicher.
Can't freaking hit him. No one's capturing B. What's going on? Guys, hello? Is the server even full?
Entführung.
Wow, that takes a long time. Yet nothing, nothing yet, and we got 0 points.
Feind hat Zone B erobert. Zone A verloren.
Off freaking course.
Zone C neutralisiert. Schwere Munition drauf. Zone A ist sicher.
I can't hit him. I can't freaking hit him, and that's another one. Where's my team? What are they doing? Is there anyone helping me? I got 0 points, guys. Is that freaking amazing? Let's just snipe. I can't freaking do anything with that freaking Benji shit thing. Oh, let's get... Where's the entrance? Now it's gone. Oh, that was an opponent! The blue writing was right behind him. Blue text, whatever. Say. I haven't used the grenade yet. I can't get one kill with a freaking grenade. It's amazing. Does make no damage. No. None at all. We still got 0 points. I'm gonna finish this episode with 0 points. That would be an achievement. I can tell you that. Finish with 0 points would be like fantastic. No one has ever done that. Well, how come I always have to fight two guys? How come? How is that possible? It's never one-on-one, it's always two or three guys against me. And now I'm getting out of the bait.
Zone A verloren.
Freaking amazing how I lose like 90% of my health after one hit. They don't lose shit when I hit them with a freaking... At least we got some points now.
Zone A neutralisiert.
There's an opponent.
Zone A ist erobert. Sie gehört euch.
Oh, now he's using super against us. Schwere Munition. Because I'm the best player. I have to use super against a level 24 guy, not killing anyone.
Du hast schwere Munition.
Show yourself. Of course there's another one. Of course I can't have like 5 seconds to shoot somebody. Always have to be two guys. To kill lightning soul, it's not, never one. No, please wait for me. Please, please wait for me. No, he's not waiting. He's just taking it for himself. He sees that there are two teammates nearby and he doesn't wait 1 second. Yeah. Like, this is the worst team I've ever played with, I think. That's really amazing. Because I've played with a lot bad teams. A lot really bad teams. Where is everybody? Okay, fuck this. fuck this and... I mean, come on, how can you hit me twice when I'm just jumping out of your side and everything? Look at this. Can't freaking kill anything. Huh. Very nice. After the last game, this is really the worst I've ever seen. Oh, he's already dead. And there's this guy again.
Zone B ist neutralisiert.
No assist, nothing, no. I didn't do like 90% of the damage. What the heck? No, that was no hit. Of course not. Why would it be a hit? Why would that be a hit?
Schwere Munition verfügbar.
God dang it, just get away from me.
Noch 5 Minuten.
Oh, we're losing C, but there's heavy ammunition. If you can't get to this, then we have a fair chance of beating no one. But at least I can maybe get one more kill for my mission. One more headshot. There are opponents. Just go there.
Zone B verloren.
Let me get in. Let me get in. Let me get in. He kills me with the automatic rifle and I can't kill shit with this. I hate my aiming, I really do, but I mean, it's like they all have weapons that have super auto-aim, and they don't have to do anything. This is so freaking nice, they always get away without seeing me. And now he sees me! And kills me with like 3 shots. That's just amazing. I must be the unluckiest person on this planet. It's just amazing how they always do it. He doesn't see me, I have a clear shot on him, and then he gets out of the way. And when I follow him, he knows I'm coming and looks right in my direction. And of course, he kills me with like 3 shots. Where is everybody?
Feind hat Zone B erobert, Zone A neutralisiert. Ihr habt Zone A erobert.
We're losing this game anyways. There's no chance we're gonna win this. I don't even know why. There's no one super good in their team. It's just They have amazing luck and my team is too bad to wait for teammates to get heavy ammunition. And they are not defending the flags, nor do they take them. And so we lose. That's just basically the explanation. Once I'm finished, the heavy ammunition is gone. I'm 100% sure of that. Maybe not. Yeah, nice.
Zone A verloren.
Where was he?
Who
hit me, and where was he? Or she? Or it? Is that an opponent? Who's? What the fuck is going on? There was a teammate, the other one, wasn't it? I'm not seeing clearly. Something is wrong today. That was an opponent as well. Then I'm shocked. I'm really shocked. Maybe there was just another one. Nice! Look at that! His grenade killed three guys. And mine doesn't kill one if I hit him in the face with it. Not even getting an assist. Let's throw it in his face. Get nothing. Like, amazing how their grenades are like 20 times better. Oh man. This game doesn't make fun right now. And I can't get my mission done. It's amazing. Oh, I'm not ever doing any headshots. How come he is very much faster than I am? Look at this. I did it on speed, didn't I? I should be the fastest in the game right now, because I mean I'm an attacker of Titan and everything. And I only it was already gone, but nice, nice super.
Zone A verloren. Es sind nur noch 10 Sekunden.
Thank God it's only 10 seconds to go. No fun in here. No, none at all. Look at it! Where has he been? It's like 2 kilometers away and he needs like 5 shots to kill me from behind. Sitting on a speeder. That's amazing. Let's see if it will be the 3rd game in a row where we get nothing. Oh, we get a total useless arm. We can just fuck in pieces. Thanks for watching.